Guys, so I'm just gonna show you some good hiding spots here on Skid Row. Well, first of all, you can jump onto these boxes, you know? A lot of you guys probably know this one. So you can hop down onto this ledge, or you can do this way, but I just find it easier this way. Then you can. Okay, I'm gonna try this way one more time. Can't get it, then I'm gonna do it the other way. One more time, like that. Back up. The stupid thing about this game is that when you're too close to the thing, if it's like a skinny bar like this, just need to find until it says X right here. Sometimes you just hop over it. Like, you see how it's really skinny? You run as close as you can, you hop over. So you have to be careful and go back a little bit, and you can get on. Okay, I'm just gonna do it this way. This way seems a little easier to me. Okay, I'm gonna go show you another one right now. Okay. Well, this one is actually slightly easy. You'll get the hang of it. It's really easy. You're gonna have to try to get. I don't even have the hang of it, and I've been doing this for a long time. There, I got it. Kind of had the hang of it. Great spot. We're coming out. Boom. And there, boom. Good. It's great, though. There's this one right here. I'm up here, right? I'm gonna go slowly. Ah, darn it. Screw up. I'm gonna come slowly up, and you're gonna jump up. Don't go too far, because then watch. If you go too far, slip down. So if you go too far, then, so you're gonna have to head up to right until. See how you're down here, right until you can come up, right? Oh, you're coming up. As soon as you can see that thing, well, you can see it from right here. When you come up, as soon as you pass, as soon as you can see past the barbed wire, then you jump up, okay? Hop onto here, hop onto here, it's great. And I'm going to show you this great one. Climb onto this box now. Or you can do it this way. This way. Right on the side of the car. Climb onto the car if you want. I think that's kind of stupid. But it's an okay to me. And okay. And I'm going to show you this one right under here. This is a great spot to hide from Michael Myers. You can just climb under this bus. It's a great spot to camp and hide. You can come out. I'm gonna show you this one. That's not good. Okay. I'm right here. Can't go outside now. You should, because there's an open space where. I think it's kind of stupid. It's a great spot to hide right here. And the last one is right over here. There's one last one. Two, actually. I'm sorry there for a second. I thought that we already did that one. Okay, well, you're gonna come right over here, right to this window. Hop onto this low ledge. Be careful. Well, that one I couldn't get. That's the one that I couldn't get. That's the one that I've been having troubles with the most. So I wouldn't try it. Well, you can try it, but it's hard. Oh my gosh. That's hard too. I got the hang of it. Not the hang of it. I usually get it second, third, fourth, or fifth try. You can just hop down. Yeah, that's fun to get. But you guys keep on trying. Okay? Keep on trying. Don't stop trying until you get it. But you can't stop, like, honestly. But I won't stop until you can. Until you get it. Like, keep on doing it until you get it. That just makes perfect. Oh my gosh, that is stupid. Because you slip down the thing. It's like it makes you slip. Like, oh, we're sorry. We have to patch this thing because we're idiots. Yeah. It slide down. Oh my god, I hit the wall. I think that's a little stupid. They might have patched it, guys. Because when you could do that, you could, I'll show you. Because once you're on this bar, right here, you know? You could climb up the ladder and get onto the roof. Like, legit, you could. Yeah, it's patched. I'll try one more time. If I can't get it, then it's patched. I find it easier with assault rifles to do your stuff, but I don't know about you guys. So. Got it. It's actually a really, really good spot. You can just hide in here if you want. Get some great kills. Stand up, lay down, go into prone. That's great, prone. You can see back up, go over here. Oh yeah, that's good, that's great. You can't go up there, I guess. I hope you can't. Well, that's like the best one right here. This one right here. Probably the best one. Old lady Easter egg. Peace.